Also new at 11 tonight, state police say they have arrested a man for stalking in Chautauqua County. Troopers say 34-year-old Matthew Haskins attempted to fight with someone on Route 60 in Casadaga and chased him all the way from Faulkner in his vehicle. Police say during the pursuit, Haskins ran several other cars off the road. Troopers were eventually able to pull both vehicles over just south of Fredonia, and they arrested Haskins. Orchard Park.